Paul Manafort. Now, Manafort,
all right, everybody, good luck.
The Senate Intelligence Committee, who was
we have
investigating Russian meddling in the 2016 U.S. election. The committee questioned him about a June 2016 meeting with a Russian lawyer.
Sources winner's choice, just making sure.
And the committee dropped the subpoena.
Good luck.
He agreed to turn over documents requested.
Let's go ahead and get started.
And the committee reached an agreement to continue privately negotiating the terms of his cooperation.
4:36 on the start.
Who will run to replace a former Florida lawmaker who resigned after his use of a racial slur. Republican Jose Felix Diaz.
All right, here we go. 1 through 10. Good luck, everybody.
We'll move on to a special election for a state Senate seat on September 26th. They got the most votes in
Tuesday's
primary in Miami-Dade County. They're running
refreshed
to replace former Florida Senator.
Do another refresh since these pop-ups are on the way.
He resigned back in April after.
All right, here we go. Good luck.
Vulgar slur. In conversations with two African American.
Number seven takes it. 4:36.
More police and firefighters for fast growing areas of Orlando. That's the plan Mayor Buddy Dyer announced at his State of the City address last week. News 13's Yvette Griswold went in depth with the mayor about that.
All right, 4:37. We're official. 7. Chris. Congratulations, you're the winner. Thanks, everybody.